Hey, Cam, Mark.
And action!
Oh man, wouldn't it be cool if we could get Jason and Mike and you put them in the same movie and then Freddie shows up and, you know, Leatherface comes in and cuts the building in half. Everybody's had this conversation, but how do you do that? How do you put it together? Everybody's going, oh, what a cool idea, what a great way to do it, you know. I would go see that.
Where the pale black lilies bloomed around.
I really love Don. I think he's really fun to work with. He's not up by the monitors. He likes to be right up there with us. He's watching us, and he's got great energy.
Now my hands were shaking and my breath was scant. It was cruel and gore and sublimely necromantic to hear your...
The fans are going to... They're going to go nuts seeing Kane, R.A., Bill, John Schneider directing this thing. So, I mean, there is a lot of interesting components that are being put into this film that, from my mouth to God's ears, they work.
We filmed Smothered here. We shot three hotel rooms here. We shot beautiful little walkway, walking bridge over there. Those stairs over there, the river, the lake, the swamp, and we shot everything. It was great.
If you like horror, comedy, and breasts, you're in love.